everyone, it's John.
And Finn.
And today we're going to be opening up some more Finders Keepers. These are the LOL Surprise Finder Keepers. These are sort of like Kinder Eggs. In the past, you may recall we opened some My Little Pony Finders Keepers, and we didn't even know LOL were even a thing.
No, I mean, they weren't with the other ones that we saw. We saw Spider-Man, we've seen Star Wars, Finding Dory, My Little Pony, and we've never seen these ones, but boom, here they are.
So typically we find these at the checkout aisle of Walmart, but these particular ones we found on clearance. They usually go for $2.98. We found them for $1 a piece, so we had to buy a whole sleeve of them. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll open 3, Ben will open 3, and here are the characters you can collect on the back. It looks like there are 8 different ones to collect, so we're not gonna have a full set out of here, but.
No, I'll open up the first one. I'm excited to see how cute these guys are, because I mean, they're LOLs, and they're cute, you know?
You're kind of hoping it's like a real LOL surprise, and there's like 7 layers, but all 7 layers are chocolate.
That would be awesome. So here is the Finders Keepers egg. We don't have the actual toy in the inside.
It's just a hollow egg.
It's just a hollow chocolate, which is still okay. Our toy comes in a little capsule separate. There are not 7 layers of surprises in here.
I see a checklist in there.
Yep. So let's pop this open and, oh, ah, her head fell off. Ah! Here is the checklist, which is basically the same that is on the back of the package. There it is.
Is that Mer Baby?
I believe so, yes. So you have to put her head on. Okay, here we go. You have to put her head on, and you have to put her hair on. Like that. You gotta snap her together. There we go, and there she is. She's super cute. I like these little versions of the LOL girls.
Can't wait to see which one I got. So here's a blue chocolate egg. We'll put that off to the side. And let's see which one I have in my capsule. Mine has a red baseball cap, I can tell you that much.
So
here are all the pieces. I'll put the eggs over here.
So it looks like you have Mick Swag, and I believe we have the full-size doll of this.
I believe you're right.
Yeah.
She looks familiar. Is her hat going sideways, backwards?
Well, you gotta put her hair on
first. Oh, whoops.
There we go. It goes on backwards. There. Mick Swag. These are super cute.
And you get chocolate. So score for $1 a piece. If you can find them for $1, then give them a big thumbs up.
That's a win-win for me. You get chocolate and you get a cute figure. I'm in.
It actually says on the insert who it is.
Oh.
On the back side.
Well, what fun is that? All right. Oh, we have this one in full doll size too.
That's Diva.
Yeah. Her hair on. And there she is. How cute. Oh.
Here comes my second one. I really love opening just these things in general. It feels like it's been too long.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a double. I got another
double.
Mixed swag. Okay, so 2 mixed swags. I got the 2 doubles and I didn't even say anything.
I know. I'm actually kind of surprised that there are doubles in a sleeve. I can understand not getting a full case, but I'm kind of surprised that they have 2 of the same one.
I seem to remember getting doubles when we did the pony ones too.
Oh yeah, I guess that's probably true.
I still don't think we ever got the Pinkie Pie LOL. I still don't think we ever got the Pinkie Pie Finders Keepers. That's the only one we were missing.
Oh no!
Did you get another Diva?
I did! I got another Diva. I'll quickly put her together.
And while you do that, I'll open up the last of the eggs. Hopefully we end with a non-double.
I hope we don't get another Mer Baby.
This one has a green egg in it. Okay. Well, I can tell by the hair, it's not anybody that we have.
Okay, good.
Here we go.
Oh, we got Pink Baby! I'm so happy! I wanted that one.
There's Pink Baby. Look like she has a tattoo on her leg. That says, Mom.
Isn't that cute?
There we go, so we didn't end on a double. These were a lot of fun to open. I always love to open the surprise eggs.
Me too. I think they're a lot of fun. And I actually like that they are not covered in the chocolate. Like, I like that the capsules are separate.
Well, that is fun sometimes too, where you have to crack off all the chocolate.
Well, it is, but this is a lot less messy. You don't have to worry about getting chocolate all over the table. If you're only buying one and it's like a fun like opening thing, it's okay.
When
but
you
when
buy
you're
six
buying six of them, it gets a little messy.
Maybe the next time we go back to our Walmart, if we can still find some on clearance, if they haven't sold them all,
right?
Maybe we'll buy another six and see if we can complete the set. So stay tuned for that. Fingers crossed, because I doubt they're going to last long at $1 a piece. Mm-hmm. That's a bargain. Did you have a favorite out of the ones we opened today? I'm kind of leaning towards my MC swag, even though I got doubles.
I really like the pink baby, and I also like the mer baby, but I think I'm going to lean towards the pink baby.
Be sure to check out some of our other recent toy videos. Check out our Kinder Princess video and the time we opened up the MLP Finders Keepers. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!